We're gaining! That was amazing the way you foiled Quackerjack's plan, DW. Saw anyone defuse a bomb that way before.
Fortunately, my body absorbed the force of the explosion.
Where'd you plant the tracking device on Quackerjack, DW?
That pesky duck will never find my secret hideout, Mr. Banana Brain.
Not unless someone spills the beans.
Which way, Launchpad?
Turn right!
You stopped me from blowing up the yo-yo factory, Darkwing Duck, but I'm not done yet! The jig is up, you jaded, jug-headed jack-in-the-box!
Is it my fault no one will buy my toys? All anyone wants are yo-yos.
If I can't destroy all the yo-yos, I'll destroy just one! The first yo-yo!
Hey, where'd he go?
That's funny, according to this thing, he's still there.
TW, why are we borrowing the Shush Time Machine?
Because, Launchpad, that was no ordinary top. Quackerjack is still in St. Canard, only 700 years in the past. We're going back in time, Launchpad!
Oh, boy, in time for what?
In time to stop Quackerjack from destroying the first yo-yo and altering the course of toy history! Set time coordinates for the year 1291, and don't mess up!
What happened in 1291?
According to this almanac, that's the year the yo-yo was invented by the king of medieval Canardia! 1291, Launchpad. No freeway congestion. No skyscrapers blocking out the sun.
Hey, no Darkwing Dollar!
Gadzooks! What manner of strange fish be these?
Binky?
Nay, Binketh be my name.
She must be Binky's ancestor.
Ooh, what strange cloths you wear. From whence do you hail?
What would you say if I told you I was from 700 years in the future?
I would say you must be an evil warlock and should be burned at the stake.
We're from Sweden.
Oh, well, welcome to Canardia, strangers. Allow with me to assist you in your travels, Heareth.
Make way for the king!
Just the man I wanted to see.
Oh, but none may see the king. His new minister will not allow it.
He'll see me. I'm Darkwing Duck. I demand to see the king.
Hold it!
Herb Muddlefoot?
Tis King Herbeth Tayo.
Quackerjack!
That's Sir Quackerjack.
Sire, this man is a fraud, a fiend, and a known felon!
Hold thy tongue! Sir Quackerjack is my trusted new advisor!
The sire and I are great pals.
This guy cracks me up! No lie!
You jackanape!
Guards! Guards!
That puny cracker box is no match for my sophisticated knowledge of modern technology.
Oh, if thou wouldst but allow me to help it.
Step aside, little fair maiden lady. I'll handle this. I am the mighty Darkwing Duck, and I pity the poor fool who stands in my way. Oh, boy. Where brute force fails, try agility.
If thou wouldst but listen.
I have calculated the precise height of the castle wall and the exact arc of the trajectory. Give or take a few feet. Where brute force and agility fail, try ingenuity. A present for the king! Brilliant. Now all I have to do is wait for Launchpad to climb out and open the castle door.
What door, DW?
Doom!
Oh, woohoo! Up here!
How'd you get up there?
I tried to tell it you. They never locketh the back door.
Let me place you out of harm's way. Grave danger may await us. Darkwing Duck creeps toward his destination with the grace and cunning of the elegant.
Bolt!
Oh, do you have a phone I could use? My car broke down. It's crazy.
Oh, spies, sire! Spies and infidels!
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Darkwing Ducketh, magician extraordinaire, here to offer my humble services to the king.
So, you are a sorcerer who consorts with the powers of darkness.
Great! I could use a good sorcerer.
Yeah, that's right, a sorcerer. I'm a sorcerer.
I'm an inventor myself. Want to see my new invention, huh?
I would be honored.
Hot dog!
You'll never get that yo-yo.
How did you find me?
I planted a homing device in your path.
Traitor backstabber! How could you?
Don't get
Gwendolyn, glad to see you two are getting along. You're gonna love my new invention. I call it the yo-yo. What do you think of?
Well, needs work, but I like it.
Oh, well, I guess it's not much compared to your feats.
Yes. Why don't you put on a little show, mighty sorcerer?
That'd be great.
Archie, I'd love to, but I left my magic wand in my other suit. I just happen to have a spare.
Then we're all set. The show will commence tonight at 7.
I'll wow the king with a few cheap tricks, and Quackerjack will be on the street in no time.
This better be good.
It's your time. Ladies and gentlemen, what you are about to see has never before been seen on stage, screen, or
on with the show, Dungeon Bait.
Television.
Ooh, look, sire, he's got someone hidden behind the curtain.
Let's give a warm welcome to my lovely assistant, Pinketh. Yeah, and oh, good. Thank you. Great.
Such loveliness I have never seen.
Methinks I am smitten by his handsomeness.
Bravo! 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 I'm with the show and stuff.
Now for my first trick, I will pull a rabbit out of my hat. It's an elusive little critter. Where can he be?
Here, Bunny. Here, Bunny. Here, Bunny. Hey, come here. The sorcerer is a fraud.
So what's a nice peasant like you doing in a palace like this,
Okay, moving right along. For my next trick, I will separate these metal rings. Lousy piece of junk.
Oh, look, sire, he's a fake.
So, wanna be my date for the royal barbecue tomorrow?
Well, if it pleases you, sire.
And now, a feat never before attempted. This lovely maiden will vanish before your very eyes.
Here, Bunny. Come here, Bunny Rabbit. Yeah, here you go.
Abracadabra.
Bravo, bravo.
Please hold your applause to the end. And now, before your very eyes, she will reappear.
Hey, where'd she go? Bring her back.
not to worry. It's all just part of the magie.
Woe is me. She has vanished.
He has destroyed the beautiful maiden.
He is a warlock.
Pick a guard. Any guard. Go ahead.
Guards, take him to the dungeon.
Hey, DW, I think we're a hit.
Whoa, rough crowd, huh, DW?
Bloodhead, let it go.
Greetings, kids of all ages.
What happened to your head? Play with one of your own toys.
The king's new exploding yo-yo. While he works on improving it, I'll be in charge of your interrogation. With a little help from my new playmates.
Circumference and surveillance, the finest minds in the realm.
The frog does fail to turn blue. Proof that he is a warlock.
The other one, you fools. Confess you are a warlock.
Never. Good. I wouldn't want the fun to end too soon.
Hang in there, DW. I think he's getting bored.
Confess. Never. Then face
the thumbscrew.
Well, guess that correspondence course I took in thumb wrestling finally paid off.
Okay, fun and games are over, Darkwing. It's time to face Mr. Trivia Buff.
You maniac!
The longest recorded flight by a chicken is 302 feet 8 inches.
No!
Confess!
Never!
The koala bear is not a bear at all, but a marsupial. The first written language was a system of pictographs created by the Sumerians.
I confess! Darkwing Duck is a warlock!
Good enough. Thanks a lot, Launchpad.
Sorry, DW, I couldn't watch you suffer anymore. Besides, what harm could it do?
In the judgment of this court, Darkwing Duck, confessed warlock, will be beheaded at dawn.
Oh.
Easy on the soup, pal.
But I don't want him beheaded. I just want lovely Fingers back.
We will have her back only when we destroy his black magic, Majesty.
Look at the bright side, DW.
And where would that be, Launchpad?
Well, if you live one more minute, you can watch the total eclipse of the sun.
Oh, well, that's great, isn't it? Like a rare astronomical event is gonna do me any... Hey, thou hast angered the great Darkwing. If you do not release me, I will black out the sun forever.
Yeah, my Fingers will die at
Alakazam!
Ah, he's a fake!
Hookus, hookus! The eclipse is tomorrow!
Oops, maybe you can stall him.
Oh, yeah, come on! We haven't got all day yet!
Keep your shirt on, I'm not done yet, huh? Okay, open sesame! And I'm Azusa and Cucamonga! Okie, Finokie! Tibbigadoon! Neither two! I like Ike! And 64, 40, or 5. Oh, perfect. Blind. Now I'm going blind.
No, DW, it's the eclipse.
Take it off!
Release him!
What? You can't do that!
Release him at once! He who can bring back the sun surely can bring back Pinkus.
I'll do anything to get her back. Anything. You name it. Okay? You're right.
Sire, Maid Pinkus has been founded.
It's a miracle and stuff.
Well, that was easy. Maid Pinkus is tied up in front of the dreaded dragon's cave.
You did say anything.
Prepare to meet thy doom! Or maybe not. Cowards! Eat stainless steel, beast. Wait. I'll make you a deal.
This better be good.
You let me slay you, I rescue the maiden, and then I leave.
Bad deal.
Wait. Even better. We pretend I slay you. I leave with the maiden, and then no one ever bothers you again.
Okay, it's a deal.
Well, that's too great. Okay, now let's make this look good. Prepare to meet thy doom, foul lizard of the netherworld. Shall we try that again?
Sorry, I wasn't thinking.
Prepare to meet thy doom.
I am slain. Slain. Cut down in the prime of life. Oh, woe is me. I am woe. Woe is woe.
Overdoing it just a skosh, aren't we? Behold, I have slain thee.
I am traveling through a tunnel. Yes, a tunnel. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. And beyond that...
Knock it off!
I feared the worst has happened.
Oh, that'll be fine. Sire, you gotta try some of this food.
My appetite's gone. I've even lost interest in my yo-yo.
Keep working on it.
What if Pinkus shouldst perish?
Then I shouldest perish with thoughts of thee.
Pinkus, will you marry me?
Of course it's my lord.
No way Darkwing could have slain that dragon.
Darkwing Ducketh, Dragon Slayer!
Your Highness. Ouch.
My name, Warlock. Thou didst truly slay the dragon?
Promise me, Martha. Promise me, no matter what happens, don't sell the farm. Don't sell the farm!
Perhaps slay is too strong a word.
'Twas Cracker Jack did kidnap with me during the magic act.
Rat fink.
Guards, seize him!
Uh-oh. Gotta go. I left a roast in the oven. Eat, nutting potty!
Men, a sword! Men, a tourniquet! That empty shell of metal will do you no good!
On second thought, I see how it may come in handy. Oh, look, it is the Graf Zeppelin.
Eight reverse polarity from my magnet gun.
Bombs away!
Better. Well, I believe this is yours.
One more step and the king's dead meat.
Easy now, easy. Just put the turkey down.
Okay. Yeah.
Now I'll reel this joker in. Now that's a yo-yo.
Now I get it. Someday, when the chips are down and the brakes are going against the boys, coach, tell him to win one for the kipper.